Here's a flash from my past, the Chef Boyardee pizza maker. One of my older sisters would make this when she babysat the younger sisters. I was able to make 2 large steak and cheese calzones out of this mix. The dough came out just like a real pizza dough, so silky smooth. It took about 20 minutes, and that's including the rising time. It comes with the dough mix and the sauce. So I say give it a try. The Chef Boyardee Pizza Maker Kit.